since I am already on Mount Everest, that is under the sea, all I need to do to ooh is to gather the fishes to raise the mountain from under the sea bed. But would Mount Everest survive in this inclement climate of above seawater temperatures? Does the sea flow through my veins? No, it is the wrong temperature. Fish do not live in my veins. But if I stay on Mount Everest under the sea, I will have sea blood and blood fishes forever. So stay put on.